Alicia with WTI. I want to show you an absolutely beautiful glass pitcher that I really, really love. This is from Bormioli Rocco, and this is an Italian-made glass pitcher. And it is a 68-ounce pitcher, and it is really awesome for quite a few reasons. One, it's really beautiful. I love the square shape. I think it's really unique. I also love that it has this little handle here, which is really easy to grab and really easy to pour. The glass is really thick walled, and so it's gonna be really durable, and it's a really nice size for things like homemade tea, lemonade, flavored waters. And what's amazing about this pitcher is that it is leak proof. It has this hermetic sealing top, so even if you turn it upside down, your liquid is gonna stay inside, which is really awesome, especially if you're prone to spills like me. So I have some iced tea in the pitcher, and I just wanna show you how the top works. So you just pop the little top on, you hold it down and turn this little dial here, and then you can actually pick this up. This is the real test. Pick it up, flip it upside down. There is not a drop leaking out onto the board. How awesome is that? So this pitcher also pours really nicely. It is super smooth. You just have to take that top off, of course, because it totally seals it. And then you can pour really easily into your glass.
So I love glass jars because they don't keep odor and it's really easy to clean. The top comes apart, you can pop this in the dishwasher. This glass pitcher has exceeded my expectations. I am super happy with it. I love the functionality of it, and I think it's really beautiful. And those are all the things that I was looking for in a glass pitcher. And that's my point of view.